Hello guys, welcome to another video. Last year, we saw Huawei release MatePad Pro 5G, which was the first tablet with 5G capability. Now, Honor showcased its first tablet that supports both 5G connectivity and Wi-Fi 6. But it's not limited to just that. It has pressure-sensitive pencil for drawing and painting, fast charging, and lots of other stuff. So without keeping you waiting anymore, let's begin. It borrows design elements from its smartphone siblings and flaunts a glossy rear panel with gradient finish. But I'm not so sure about the materials used, whether it's plastic or glass. It comes in three color schemes, namely Wizard of Oz, Titanium Sky Silver, and Magic Night Black. Yes, the color sounds magical. The tablet seems to feature a large size screen with small bezels and the screen to body ratio of 84%. It packs a 2K resolution, 10.4-inch IPS display with 100% sRGB color gamut output. Honor is also bundling in the Magic Pencil Stylus that offers support for 4096 levels of pressure sensitivity. It can be used for fine art drawing. Honor even shared a picture drawn and video by an artist on the V6 tablet. The Slate has an optional keyboard cover which can be connected via Bluetooth. Powering this tablet is Kirin 985 SoC. This is not a flagship grade chipset in the sense that it's closer to Kirin 820 than Kirin 990 in benchmarks. It also supports Wi-Fi 6 technology, 160MHz bandwidth and dynamic narrow bandwidth technology. It downloads faster and is stable through walls. It will come with 6GB of LPDDR4 RAM and options of either 64GB or 128GB of storage with 512GB of microSD card support. The camera are the usual 8MP f2.0 front camera and 13MP f1.8 rear camera with LED flash. It features the newer self-developed Hisense 6.1 3D sound effect and 4 large amplitude speakers. In addition, there is a massive 7250mAh battery on board which can be charged via a USB-C port. The device features support for 22.5W super fast charging. The software suite onboard is Honor's Magic UI 3.1 based on Android 10, but users will need to rely on Huawei mobile services and its app gallery for downloading apps. Honor is yet to announce the pricing and availability details. We will have to wait until June 13th to find out more. So that's it for today. For more such interesting videos, subscribe, like, and share. Thank you for watching. Peace out.